Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install OBS Studio in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google OBS Studio. You'll be having the first link from obsproject.com. Just click on the download, and here we are having the option to download it for different operating system: Windows, Mac and Linux. Let's just click on Windows. And here we are having the download installer. Click here and the setup file will be getting downloaded. It's about 149 MB in size. Just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just open it, click on yes, and you'll be getting the OBS Studio setup. Just select next, and you can just read it through the license, select next. This is going to be the default location. If you want to change it, just click on browse and change it. I'm fine with this. Let me just click on install. Once the installation is done, you'll be having option to launch OBS Studio. Just check it and click on finish. And you'll be having this auto configuration wizard. So basically it's asking us like three questions: optimize for streaming, recording is secondary. So if you're going to use OBS Studio primary for streaming, you can check the first option. And the second option is in case if you're going to use it for recording and not for streaming. And the third one is you'll be using just for the virtual camera. So based upon your use case, you can just pick a choice. I'll just go with the second one and click on next. And this is going to be the base Canva resolution. This is fine. You can just change it like after also. So that's totally like in control. You can just go to settings and change it. If the quality is not good, click on next. So once it is done, you can just click on apply settings. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.